The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Shield, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Well, the challenger looks confident tonight, but I can assure you, confidence alone will not dethrone the champion. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Oh, that look on the face of the challenger tells me we may be looking at a new champion when this one's all said and done. You know, I really like the champion's chances here in this one.
Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, he is the
champ will stop at nothing to retain the gold. And we're about to learn that right here. Man, these fatal four-way matches are so unpredictable. There's almost no way to pick a winner with any sort of confidence. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
With these four superstars battling in the ring all at once, we're in for a classic.
You're right, and in a fatal four-way, each second could be your last.
Can't trust anybody in a fatal four-way.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Inflicting some serious pain here. Look at Roman Reigns here. First time for everything, I guess. What do you think about Brock Lesnar?
How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
Well, surviving this fatal four-way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
You know, Cole, this could be a career-defining moment. It's not just one competitor in there, it's three.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, you know, one thing that Brock Lesnar has going for him is that he doesn't ever seem to get tired. I mean, the man has as much energy as he has muscles, and that can make him an unbelievable daunting opponent.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
It'll be interesting to see how he responds here in this four-way environment.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
You know, Michael, Lesnar can get rattled if you catch him off guard. It's not easy to do, but if you can strike Brock Lesnar when his defenses are down and stun him, some...
Braun Strowman going for the cover.
Right on the nose.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Oh, Samoa Joe with a nice reverse.
Real nice.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up. Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Back inside the ring now.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
His feet.
Uh-oh. This might be angering Reigns more than it's hurting him.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Braun Strowman, he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
And there's the face buster.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Now back to the ring. And you're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, boy.
Kohina clutch. Kohina clutch. He's going to try to sit out. He knows.
Sleeper. He's trying to cut off the circulation of the brain, and it could be working.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
There he goes, out of the ring.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yep, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Oh. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now.
And he dodges that one.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Lesnar.
F5!
Count to 20. Oh, looking for all the glory here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Samoa Joe doing some damage.
They're knocking him right now.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
One, two.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Out of trouble there. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Two.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Back inside the ring now. Back in the ring now. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, man, that is a nasty gash on Roman Reigns.
That last strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences. And missing. Man, did you hear that thump when their heads met?
Nice measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready.
And that poor man's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now, if he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's inflicting some serious pain.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here.
What a move! What a smart move!
Incredible offense.
someplace nobody wants to go. He hits a sweet combination.
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Samoa Joe is building up some serious momentum right now.
Man, when Joe gets things going his way, look out.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion? Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Now look at this Braun Strowman. How strong is this guy? Oh, man. That could be it.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Man, Cole, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Samoa Joe is in position
and looking to close a victory.
He's had enough. This could be it.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Tossed out like a rag doll. He dropped like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use?
Like a bad habit.
Tossed to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. A nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
It's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe is really going to town right now.
He's got his opponent reeling and rocking.
And will this, and the shoulder's up, it's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know, I can't believe this, Michael. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Back inside now.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Staying on the attack.
He saw that one coming.
Wow. He's still down after that. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. Nice reversal.
Back in the ring now.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Getting back into the ring now.
Oh, it's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Few shoot. superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Roman Reigns with nice contact there.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Wow, cannot believe Roman Reigns got out of that one.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Here are your winners and new WWE Universal Champion, Samoa Joe.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
No surprise there. That was